Let's get right to it.
What a shot! Oh my.
Whoa.
Whoa. It's very well played from Serena. Is how confident she is. Such a great play there. What's Serena, difficult for her to recover? She doesn't have those long reach.
Against Lisicki, particularly in the second set.
And again, starts from the movement. She. Well played. That's really, those shots are crucial for session. Absolutely.
Well, she gave a little look because she thought it might have been.
Yeah. What a return of serve to finish the set.
That is Serena Williams tennis.
It is full on.
Every facet is full on. Well, another aspect that didn't show up on the statistical.
What a shot that.
Just mean. And she says, who's with me? Remember, I've won this.
She moves so well. She's absolutely feeling light on her feet, moving very well. Again, moving forward as well, being really aggressive.
And the first outright signs of frustration. We talked about how strong mentally Halep has been for the better part of the last year. And for the first time since June 23rd. Oh, and Serena.
There's the break.
Starting to show signs of Serena set number one. Set her this year.
It's amazing hard she do possess. What a shot from Serena.
Well, that'll entertain. They'll be showing that one again. And another swinging volley after a terrific shot. How that ball found its way into the corner. Even Serena. Whoa. Well, she.
Incredible.
A phenomenal stop, and we get into the first minute of our third hour. Phenomenal stuff from Williams.
Yes, closing in the net.
Of the final. And it's done. They'll remember this one for a while. And even Halep has to recognize she was part of something that, even though there are only about 10,000 people here tonight, there's gonna be a lot more people who say they were there.